what's going on? My name's Ezra. Where do horses go when they're sick? To the hospital.
First original joke. I'm proud of you.
New material is not easy.
But he's got like a secret language. You notice this? Like the doctor who first told me my son was autistic. He says, you know, the autistic mind is wired in revolutionary ways.
Just off those bitches and show them who's boss.
Ezra.
Today he was a danger to himself and
there
others.
It is. There it is, the secret language.
Max, stop.
I am going to require him to attend a school for special needs.
Son of a bitch!
Are you crying?
Come on. He cried, didn't he? The man you're in shouldn't be living with his father.
You want to do something for your son? You get Mr. Siegel to book you on Mr. Kimmel.
Get your best stuff together, Max. You're gonna need it.
My son is here tonight.
Stop talking about me!
Board of Ed will pay for him to go to a special needs school.
He doesn't need a special school.
He just needs to be seen, Jen.
Put him in a gym, let him work off that special sauce.
The hole!
But you gotta keep fighting.
Hey, what are you doing?
Don't worry about it.
You're not taking the car.
It's a thriller and vanilla.
No, we're not fighting, Ez. I need to get him away from here.
Bye, Pop.
Ezra! Ezra!
You kidnapped Ezra?
He can't be kidnapping Thumb's father.
You need to bring him home now.
Where the hell are you?
Come on, stand up.
Stand up, arms up.
Just taking a little time off with Ez.
Give your Uncle Nicky a hug, huh? Come on,
come here.
Hey, where are you going, kid?
Jed thinks he should go to a special needs school, and I don't. You know, that kid is the one thing that I can't get wrong.
That's right, you can't, because he's perfect.
All right, you two, get a room.
I don't mean to be rude, but that was not as easy as it looked.
The kid's a genius.
You know, the word autism comes from the Greek, in your own world. I don't want him in his own world. I want him in this world.
I'm not here to stop you. But you gotta know that you have a family that loves you and that needs you and that cares about you.
Hey, I love you.
Who says autistic kids can't communicate?